Hello dear respectable everybody, greetings to you. Myself Karthikeyan. Welcome to our Sri Gayatri English Medium High School campus seminar sessions. So in this video module, I am going to explain you about the behavior of cockroaches, which comes under the topic biological sciences. So we knew every animal, it has a behavior that is known as animal behavior. So what is meant by behavior? An interaction. An animal interact with one more animal, that interaction is known as behavior. So basically there are four types of behavior. One is instinct. By birth this behavior will be, need not to learn this instinct. Best example, fish. No one need not to guide how to swim to fish, how to fly the birds, etc. By birth if we can learn, that is called instinct. Next one is imprinting. So after birth immediately, the young ones, if they will observe someone, they will think that someone is their mother. That is called imprinting. Best example, chicks, ducklings, geese, etc. Next one is imitation. Imitation nothing but mimicry. Take an example, chimpanzee and monkeys and etc. These, they can try to copy of other animals, that is called mimicry, that is called imitation. The last one, conditioning. This conditioning behavior comes under learned behavior. So compulsory that behavior must be learned. So here there are four types of behavior: instinct, imprinting, imitation, conditioning. So in today's topic we are going to discuss about the cockroach. So this cockroach comes under what type of behavior? In the sense, this cockroach is nocturnal. We knew what is meant by nocturnal. So the animals which are active at night time, but they are inactive during daytime. Such type of organisms are known as nocturnals. Cat, dog, bat, owl, etc. But humans, we are active during daytime, not active during night time. So we are called diurnals. So diurnal in the sense, active at daytime, inactive at night time. Okay, then cockroaches are nocturnals. How can we prove that? And what type of behavior that is? So cockroach behavior is instinct behavior. By birth they have selected the habit and habitat where they have to live. So to do this activity, we require one box, square box. This box should be divided into four chambers: A, B, C, D. So these four chambers should be provided with different climatic conditions: A, dry and light. Listen everybody. A chamber provided with dry condition and with light. B chamber provided with dry condition without light. This is a dry condition with light, dry condition without light. And here C chamber provided with humidity, wet. Humidity or wet with light condition. Then D chamber is with humidity without light condition. Nothing but a damp condition, wet condition, humidity condition, whatever it may be. So these four chambers, they have four different climatic factors or conditions. Now, if we leave 20 or 30 cockroaches in chamber A or chamber B or chamber C or chamber D, among these all chambers, if we leave these all cockroaches in any one chamber, after half an hour or 1 hour, in which chamber we can able to see more number of cockroach population? In the sense, D. Automatically D. Why? Because in D chamber, what is the climatic condition? Humidity or wet or something without light. Dark. So here, dry and light. Dry and without light. Humidity and light. humidity and without light. So damp is all chambers. In fourth chamber, the chamber D, more number of cockroaches can be seen. So this is the behavior of cockroach. So because cockroach is nocturnal, this is instinct behavior. Best example, in our kitchen, under the sink, under the cap of the drainage, under the cap of the manhole, if we lift, all cockroaches can be seen, maximum number of cockroaches. So same like different animals, cockroaches behavior is instinct. And conditioning also, 50% conditioning also. So based upon the climatic factors, they will select the habitat. And one more thing, cockroach has a special feature, that is on this earth, these organisms are one and only living creatures. They did not change their body characters and features and parts during the evolution. Lakhs and crores and thousands of years, they are having the same maximum number of features. There is no new features in the cockroaches. In the sense, they have the capability to tolerate all type of climatic factors on this earth than remaining all organisms, because cockroaches are very unique. From the dinosaur period, they did not change any character in their body. So respectable everybody, this is a small topic regarding cockroach and its behavior. We shall meet in one more video of our seminar sessions, Sri Gayatri English Medium High School campus. Thanking you, signing off. This is Karthikeyan. Glad to meet you. See you.